Hello, everyone, and welcome back. So, you're still dealing with the whole... Ares... No. We're in Eros territory right now. We are in Eros territory. And there is a... constellation challenge behind this person. So... we did attempt to fight him last time.
If there's one love story that follows this, the story of Psyche and Eros.
I almost had it. Kind of like the fact that it gives us the watermarks whenever we get in or out of the water. That or whenever we're wet.
Yeah.
If there's one love story that always gets me, it's the story of Psyche and Eros.
Really?
Yeah, come on. After finishing the trials and reuniting with Eros, who wouldn't grant Psyche immortality so they could be together forever?
That's sweet, Zeus.
Shut up.
You kinda like that. At least my bow and arrow, my bow and my axe are magic. That's hilarious. I want to see if this will actually work. Oh shit. Oh, shit, yes it did! There's three back. I've got four more to find. That happened. just was? I think so. Yeah, this is where I just was. Okay. Let's see if there's anything up here. I can get to it. It seemed like there's anything up there, so... There's a bear there! I don't want to deal with it.
As a demigod, I feel personally attacked by Titan.
Okay, I will deal with that here in a second. There's a Cyclops up there. Environmentalism? What the hell?
After I kill Typhon, I'm coming for you. Just joking.
Okay. Seriously? Just two more to go! And I have no idea where to find them. I am not afraid to fight you.
What?
Oh, this leads to... the constellation portal thing. So this is a way to get to where I need to after I get what I need here. Only problem is, how do I get that to turn on? There has to be something that'll allow me down there. Down in there. I think I just found my entrance. Where's the thing I have to hit for that one? Would it be down there? Because I didn't see it. I didn't see anything for it down here. Oh, there it is. I do not need to lose that. After I place this, we only have one more. I have no idea where that would be. Okay. I took down that Cyclops all on my own, so. Where have y'all been? Where else can this last one be? In here. So that's where I'm aiming. What the hell? There we go. Probably best if I go this way. Because there's actually a path. There's the constellation challenge. Finished. There's a altar?
Zeus makes me a real
drunk athletic army of many gods can stop me.
You haven't stopped yourself in the face yet. Impressive.
Let's just let them deal with that. I want to go up there. I'm gonna continue to attempt this chest over here. I still have no idea how I'm supposed to get it to come alive. But we shall see. Oh, I see this now. Dummy rock. You're gonna help me. Ooh. I think I'm actually going to go ahead and end it here, guys. Thank y'all so much for watching. And I'll see y'all tomorrow with a different Steam game. Bye, y'all.